Yes. Who are you? And what do you want?
I am Gangu. I want to meet Raja Birbal. I want him to do justice.
But Raja Birbal is resting now. Why don't you meet him in the court tomorrow?
No, no. Please let us meet him now. This man is a liar and a thief. I can't let it go on like this. Let us meet him and resolve this matter now.
All right, all right. I shall go and see if he's willing to meet you now. Please wait here. Sir, there are two men outside who insist on meeting you. They want you to do justice. I asked them to meet you tomorrow at the court, but they insist on seeing you now. All right, please show them in. Come in, please. Raja Birbal will see you now.
Greetings, sir.
Yes, yes. Tell me what is the problem. Excuse me a moment. Who could this be now? Greetings, Your Majesty. Greetings, Your Majesty. You should have sent for me. If you needed me, Your Majesty.
Oh, I was just taking a walk in the garden when I thought I would like to spend some time with you.
Greetings, Your Majesty.
Who are they, Birbal?
I was about to find out, Your Majesty. They wanted some justice done, but I shall ask them to come later.
No, no. I'd like to see you dispense justice. Please proceed.
Yes, please go ahead. Tell me who you are and what the problem is.
Your Majesty. Sir, I'm Gangu Teli. I'm an oil man. I sell oil to various merchants and shops in the city. I did good business today and was passing by his shop. He is Lachuram, the butcher, and he called me in.
Hey, oil man, come here. I need some oil.
Yes, sir. How much oil do you need?
Well, let me see. Give me 1 liter.
Here you are. That will be 2 rupees, sir.
2 rupees? This is cheating. How can you charge me so much?
Sir, oil has become expensive. I have to pay the trader more money and my margins are also very low. I am not fleecing you, sir. You can ask anybody.
Well, you all say that. You're just fleecing us. Anyways, here's the money. That is a silver coin. So give me the change. You must be tired lugging all this weight around the whole day. Why don't you wash up inside and have some lassi with me and then carry on with your work? How about it?
Hey, what are you doing? That is my money.
Liar, that is my money. How dare you accuse me of stealing?
How dare you steal my money? I won't let you get away with this. And then we got into an argument and here we are, sir. Now only you can help me get my money back.
What do you have to say?
Sir, this man is a liar and a thief. Actually, this is what happened.
Sir, excuse me, sir. Do you need some oil?
No, thank you. I don't need any.
Sir, I haven't done any business today. Please buy at least 1 liter, please.
Look, I told you I don't need any oil. I have enough for one whole month.
Look, I shall even sell it to you at a discount. Please, please buy 1 liter.
All right, all right. Give me 1 liter.
Thank you, sir. That shall be 2 rupees.
Okay. Here you are.
Sir, is it possible for me to freshen up? I'm tired carrying this bag around all day. Could I just wash my hands and face and freshen up a bit?
All right, but hurry up. This is the way to the bathroom.
You! What are you doing? Stop, you thief! Give me my money back.
No, this is my money. It is my bag.
How dare you? You come begging to me, I help you out, and this is what you do? You try to rob me?
You are the one who's trying to rob me. This is my money and I will not give it to you.
Then a crowd gathered and they suggested we come to you for justice, sir. Please help me get my money back.
No, sir. It is my money and this man is lying.
Oh, Birbal, how do you think you shall solve this problem? There are no witnesses. There is only one man's word against another. I would really like to see you solve this matter.
Your Majesty, I think I can solve this problem. And I apologize, Your Majesty. But I think you're wrong. There's one witness to this incident.
Sir, I think you are mistaken. There were no witnesses present when he tried to take my money.
No, you're wrong. Of course there is a witness. The bag of money? That is a witness.
Birbal, are you all right? How can the bag of money be a witness? How will the money speak up and tell the truth?
Your Majesty, if you'll bear with me for a moment, I'm sure the bag of money shall tell us the truth.
All right, this should be interesting. Please go ahead.
Please get me a bowl of water. Please hand over the bag of money to me. Your Majesty, the coins have spoken. The oil man is speaking the truth. This bag of money belongs to him.
How can you say that, Birbal? Are you sure?
I'm absolutely sure, Your Majesty. I can prove it to you.
Please prove it.
Your Majesty, if you notice, there is a layer of oil which is floating on top of the water. This layer of oil is from the coins. And the oil could only have come from the oil man's hands as he accepted or gave money from the bag. Otherwise, there is no reason for so much oil to be there on the coins.
Bravo, bravo. You just made my day, Birbal. How clever of you. Excellent.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Please forgive me. Please forgive me, Your Majesty. I'm sorry. I just got greedy.
No. You shall not be forgiven. You shall have to pay this man the same amount that you tried to steal from him and spend 1 month in prison for your crime.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Birbal. You truly have no peers. Bravo, Birbal. Bravo.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
तुम्हाला खूप भाषा येत असते.
तुम्ही मराठवाड्याचे आहे म्हणजे
मेरू तेलुगु अडा.
मी चप्पंडी नेनु एक्कडि नुंचि वच्चानु. आम्ही कोलकाता माणूस. आमार बांगला मिष्टी और को
God has truly graced me with the most beautiful child in the world.
Thank you.